Heel goed, bosbariton, dat
ja, heerlijk.
GoPro!
Oh-oh.
Het is erg fietsvriendelijk dit.
GoPro, we maken wat mee.
Nou, gezellig. Kunnen we het weer overnemen?
Altijd leuk. Dank u.
It's an ancient market.
Yeah.
You come for the Fury.
Oh, you come for the Fury. Nice.
Fuck. market. It's called Mercato di Campo di Fiori. And this is a statue of Giordano Bruno, who was burnt alive by the Pope. And the statue was erected once Italy was unified.
All the people are there.
Where?
Talk that way.
Yeah, I'm on this. And so there's an historical market and also a place where youngsters come here to drink. And so the place is every day, it turns from market space to an outdoor space, Movida, yes. We go straight to, this way, follow me, we go to the, in front of the embassy, the France embassy, it's another pedestrianized area. And from there we go to our final destinations.
There we go.
It's a famous guy, yeah?
Yeah.
That's cool.
The French embassy.
When did he make it?
Not too long ago.
That's cool.
I love him.
Yeah.
The minister is the car in front of me.
Yeah, I'm going to make a picture as well. Whoa! Stupid bike.
Later over this building.
Do you know JR? French artist. He made it. Yeah. He did the same.
JR.
You want to.
Yeah.